tell that you have a different degree of responsibility at this point in time?
Yeah, you know, I feel like I've always had it. I mean, I, you know, there was a lot said in Scandal's first season about it being the first time a black woman was the lead of a network drama in 40 years. And at that point, I was like, in my mid-30s. So it hadn't been in my lifetime that I had seen a black woman as the lead of a network drama. The weird thing about being a woman of color who does what I do for a living is that it was really clear for me early on that to put myself, to treat my characters as if they were fully realized three-dimensional human beings, that that was not just an act of art, that that was a political act. You know, like when I did right. Save the Last Dance, I was playing somebody who society thinks of as a statistic. She's an inner city teen mom, black kid. And that person, we discount. We don't pay attention to them. We cut their resources. We don't have high hopes. And that's I right. knew it was my job as an actor to make you leave that film feeling like you know Chenil, you love Chenil, you understand Chenil, you want to be Chenil. Mm-hmm. And by doing that, I've now allowed millions and millions of people who will never meet Chenil to feel like they are one step closer to cultural understanding and acceptance and tolerance and empathy. Mm-hmm. And so I think... You know, I did that in, with supporting roles, and now I do it with lead roles. And, you know, to be a woman and say, like, I'm the center of the story as a woman, that's a political act. Yeah. To be a woman of color and say it is even more so.
Yeah.